Cairo, hello. I'm having trouble with this door, but I think some orb power might unstick it. Ah, I see you've collected a good number of orbs there.
Well, hello there, Mr. Dragon. You're pretty cute for a quadruped. I wish I could take you on a tour of our temple, but a bunch of lousy Earthshapers have encased it in stone.
Thank you for releasing me. There are still some more satyrs trapped in stone.
Just stand still, he says. I'll turn your boots to gold, he says.
Oh, hi, Spyro. You're a sight for sore eyes. I'd appreciate it mightily if you could locate that alchemist. He owes me a favor.
I've been experimenting with a new potion. I'd like to try it out, but the Earthshapers have made going out a bit difficult. Could you kindly offer me an escort? Great! Just keep those Earthshapers away from me, and I'll take this potion to Hunter.
Man, do my feet feel better. Would you look after this for me? Come back and meet me here when you've learned how to head bash, and we can kick some Earthshaper butt together.
It's great to be free. Now there's only one satyr left to rescue.
Perhaps you can help. My friend is locked in this room and lost the key. Do you know how hard it is to find a locksmith at this time of night?
Goodness, you broke that door down for me. I thought I'd be stuck in here forever. I found this fancy orb in here. Please, take it.
Now that you have rescued all the satyrs in Fracture Hills, you ought to explore the temple. Music can calm the savage beast, and bagpipe music can break solid rock.
Hi, Dragon Boy. You're probably expecting me to say, you're my hero. Thanks for saving poor, helpless little me. Sorry, short stuff. I was only in here because I like the peace and quiet. Anyway, the other fawns wanted me to give you this talisman.
Can let you into the little castle over there in exchange for a few gems. What do you say? No one's been through that portal in years. I never thought I'd find a sucker. I mean, you're a shrewd customer, Spyro.